in a heavy heart, and I dare not turn the pages, fighting with automatic self-destruction.